Hello everyone, my name is IronNancy and we are back with more Vampyr. So right now I need to interrogate the locals to find out who the killer is. I just want to talk. What was his name? Will? Okay, so Will lost his job, then he came here. Was Will a vampire? Let's kill Will. Hello, bartender. I need to find him. It's a matter of urgency. Do you know where he is? Oh, his boat. Thank you for your information. Here he is. Is he dead? I think he might be dead. What did I tell you? This dude is like the Sherlock Holmes of vampires. So yeah, obviously a vampire killed him because he's been drained of blood. Now we just need to find that vampire and kill him. Did he molest him first? Because, I mean, apparently, as I figured out in the last episode, we're after a molesting vampire. What a fool! Ooh! Boom! 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 I have some of this! Yeah! Hold on a minute. Change to this. Yes. All right, we now have a scythe. Yo, William. Oh. Oh, there he is. Boom. Boom. Yeah. Blood powers. How are you biting me? I'm a vampire too. Bam. Bam. No, I don't think so. I got the shade step on deck. You're not catching me ever again. You're almost about to die, bro. Just give up. You can't stop me. Right? You're a molesting vampire, and you need to be put out of your misery. Perish! Hey, bud. Yeah, William's dead. I'm a doctor. I can help you. There's somebody behind you. Look out! Oh! Oh, is she a vampire, too? Oh, she is a vampire! Don't worry. As I said before, I am a doctor, and I can save your life. He's the guy from the bar. Save this man. He's weak. Alright, he's lost a lot of blood, but thank you all so much for watching. The support for Vampyr has actually been pretty strong, and thank you guys so much for that. And I will see you all in the next video. Peace out.